Hey guys, it's Matt from Thompson & Clark Real Estate here. Welcome to your Monday Market Wrap.
I went back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody saying.
Hope you all had a great weekend and enjoyed the sunshine. How bloody good was it? I'm gonna get straight into real estate today though, because we have a heap to talk about. Firstly, we have made 6 sales since I spoke to you last.
Hot damn!
Firstly, 3/18 High Street, East Maitland for $630,000. 40 Rayworth Avenue, Rayworth. Now, I can't give away the price for this one, but it was huge and it was sold in just a couple of weeks. So a fantastic result there. 2/38 Page Street, East Maitland for $500,000. 3 Grand Parade, Rutherford for $890,000. 29 Endeavour Street, Rutherford for $613,000. And lastly, 12 Gillies Street, Rutherford for $420,000. We are excited to bring more properties to market this week. Firstly, 3 Hanson Close, East Maitland, 141 Regiment Road, Rutherford, 9 Heron Close, Ashtonfield, 73 George Street, East Maitland, 92 Reginald Street, Greeter, 16 Wallaby Close, Duncreek, 79 and 79A, Largs Avenue, Largs, 7/28 Sargent Street, Cessnock, 4 Augusta Street, Head and Greeter, and lastly, 32 Pear Street, Gilliston Heights. In terms of the market conditions, we have seen a slight increase in numbers attending open homes. We conducted nearly 40 open homes over the weekend, and there was a wide array of buyers. And it's interesting to note that people are making offers more consistently. We're in the springtime. People are looking to get into something before Christmas, before the next school year starts. So we are seeing a little bit more urgency from the buyers that are out. If you are thinking of selling your place in spring, please get in touch today. We would love to help you. In terms of property management, we have leased 1 property since I spoke to you last, 97 Victoria Street, East Maitland for $660 per week. If we can help you in any way at all, get in touch today. Remember, that is Thompson with a P, Clark with an E. We make selling